these events are about is what happens to you creatively when you're sort of under the pressure of time to come up with solutions in whatever your toolkit is that you choose. You're gonna have like 10 minutes to do a wander around the bookstore and just kind of see where you're drawn to. And then you can sit here, you can go really, the bookstore is ours, so you can go wherever you want. And once you find something, you're gonna do your first piece. You need to draw or write, and then you're gonna meet your partner and swap work, and you're gonna respond to your partner's work.
Why don't we activate the space by making our own music? We are all collectively a part of both the performance and the audience.
My response to Michael's writing, his writing starts out about the feeling of holding a book.
To touch the leather was the only thing that mattered. To touch it and be whole. To touch the leather and experience the pleasure of finding things out.
They're opening a book, and I don't know if you can see these little curls, but that's like the smell of pages.
I was drawn to the stack of books that dealt with vastness, space.
Intangible. These waters made of stories from another's.
I centered myself and opened a book and looked at the pages.
And then she showed it to me. Go figure. I saw something else. Black tile, white tile, pant, gasp. Every man, woman for herself, himself.
Idea of bricks, how permanent that they were, that this is a new building.
A bricks and mortar bookstore, new bricks and mortar bookstore. We're almost in the 20s again. Would there be roaring like there were a century ago?
I started with the image of books and they became candles and it became a smoothie. The street lights are on. My time is up.
A chapter in a book. So congratulations. Yay. This started as a really fun experiment, and now it's just something that I'm going to do for life.
Are we going to do it again?